Hello and welcome to Gaming Can as always. My name is Jack, and it's Saturday, which means it's Zelda and chill time. And let me get into the most chilled position I can find. Hey, Ian. Oh, welcome to the stream. How has your Saturday been? I did. I made sure beforehand. Not the best, but not the worst. That's not bad. What was this? This one I was stuck on yesterday. Stardew. Can it be a bit Stardew, man? So I need to try and paint away into there. Seems like you're a bit further in it than I am. Okay, I have to go here. I love fishing in Stardew. Travel it there. The fishing's easy. You just make sure the fish is inside that you keep the block and like over the fish, and it'll catch it. As for mining, you just crawl, make your way through the dungeon, and then eventually you'll get there.
Hmm? Oh.
I just spam A when I need to.
Heh
Check where I was going. So yeah, I'm going down the way. I'm going down towards that way. It's definitely worth it. I had so much fun playing it last night. Fair. another giveaway in June. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I'm still debating what the prize will be. Claymore. One way to get rid of weapons in Zelda. Yeet! Sell them. I don't know, but I needed rid of it there and then. Taking the time to find someone to sell it to was too much because it might despawn. has to be a way up, surely. Maybe. Have I ever just quit a job? Yeah, I've done that before. Oh no! Yep, I my first proper job. I walked out on Christmas Eve. Because I got a disciplinary for not turning up to work because I was at college. Oh yeah, but they thought working there was more important than college. Despite the fact that I told them when I started that job, I told them that, you know, my college comes first. Here. Drink that. I was going for the one down here, but I can see where I'm going to this one, so... I mean, it's right there. It's the case of getting to the village nearby. Thank you.
Wow!
Ah. Oh. Oh. Hmm.
Oh, let's hear it.
How much story? No. It depends on how you play it. Because you can really... Like, Drunky Friends played this and he just went straight for Ganon. And it took him like a half an hour. But then you've got people... Then you can like also like play it... doing all the side quests and stuff. It's like Skyrim, there's no real story, there's just an end goal. But how you get there is completely up to you. Because the end goal in Skyrim is to beat Aladdin. Well, the end goal in Skyrim is to beat Aladdin. And, like, you can either just go straight for him, or you can, like... like side quests and like the main quest that gets you there should have you like the kind of level you would be at to get there with all the skills you need. So, yeah. Really just depends on how you play it. I just figured this would be a cutscene and a good opportunity to get the controller out of my hands for a minute. But, as for the story, most of it's just lore around the game. And it's just to have some good music.
Hey!
Thank you.
can't sell my weapons.
Hi!
Music's all. The music in this game is pretty chill. I'm not gonna do this one just now.
Oh. Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among the Rito. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito.
Maybe.
Yet despite these truths, it seems that I've been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there? Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own.
Good luck sealing the darkness!
I assume I'm going this way. rocky. Oh, stream. Come on, are we making that? Yeah, we're landing. Cool. Rocks. Only thing that I've probably gone the wrong way. Ah, stop hitting me with rocks. There we go, that should be better. Okay, well, I guess I'm fine. Okay. Okay, I thought I could outrun that. I need to go back and rewatch all the streams so I can add a death counter. I think it's 10. I think we're way above or way beyond 10. Is in there. No. Like, I probably don't want to fight that right now. This path round for the objective marker. Thank you. for that. The quest marker's just here anyway. Hold on a sec.
I don't know you, and I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
Oh, let's try this.
That's it. One more.
First try.
Thank you.
fish. What's the plans for this week? Let's see. Thursday, round one of AOR. Friday, I'm playing the Colonists. Wednesday, we're gonna do more Doki Doki. Payday Sunday. Breath of the Wild Saturday. I'm not 100% sure. All I know is Doki Doki, AOR, and the Colonists. I was going to do Final Fantasy Fridays. But I done Pokemon Snap this Friday, and next Friday a new game releases. Well, I say a new game, a console port releases that I'm quite interested in called Colonists. I will be playing that this Friday, and then after that I'll start Final Fantasy Fridays. I'm undecided which Final Fantasy to start with. Because I've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 2, 12, 13, 14, 15 on the PC. I've got 1 and 2 on Game Boy. I've got the 7 remake on PS4, so I don't know which one I'm going to start with.
Go. It's targeting us. You holding up okay? Out of the way. Watch out! Watch out! What's wrong? We did it!
Yes!
Well done, Link. That thing is history. Link, it looks like I got hit pretty good back there. I think I need to get back to the flight range. I just hope that I can make it back. You head down to Meadow. Good luck. It's all you.
Well now, I've seen that face before. I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent. You're here to wrest control of Meadow away from Ganon, correct? If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is find yourself a map. That guidance stone has the information for the layout of this divine beast. Can you make it there?
That seems like a good place to take a short break. So we will be back shortly. We will take a wee short break and return, where we will complete the Divine Beast puzzle and see how we get on from there. So yes, back shortly. And welcome back. So now we will see if we can make our way through here. I'm just gonna have one Lexer active at a time. Let's have a look and see. Just a short one, just needed to get up and stretch my legs a wee quick bit, and reply to a quick email, and Discord.
You'll need to look closely at your map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to it?
Hip.
we are now. Nah, if you're not enjoying a game, there's absolutely no point.
There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways to go.
Thank you.
It's considered an accessory to the game, so they might. They'll sometimes take ones that aren't official Nintendo ones. Don't like how many bomb hours I'm currently using. There we go. Yeah, that or eBay.
There are three terminals remaining. Keep going.
Thank you.
2 terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Don't sound so shocked. That Tilton's gonna do me no favors whatsoever here, is it? No.
Just 1 terminal remaining. What do you know?
Thank you.
That was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.
Thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link!
His aim is dead on. Watch yourself!
Here, just play, guys. God, I'm only taking so little health off of him.
Oh, out for me.
Ha!
Damn, I missed. Oh, shit. This is good, surely.
Watch your blind spot.
There's definitely not much chance of falling off the edge here. Oh.
Well, I'll be plucked. You defeated him, eh? Who would have thought?
Hardly pro gamer. Still lucky son.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior worthy of my unique ability, the sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale. It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now. Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awful long time. Sights are now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
Well, I think that's a good place to end off for tonight. Pick this back up next week. So as always, that's been it from us here at Gaming Kent. As always, I've been Jack. Join us tomorrow for some PD, probably. We did defeat a boss and not die a lot. It makes a change in games, at least for me. So yes, as always, we'll be here at Gaming Kent. As always, always want you here at Gaming Kent. If you want to be our friend, and as I say far too often in these times, please do stay safe.